It's the Dennis Gang, 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 gang. Yeah, it's the Dennis Gang, 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 gang. Who is it? It's the Dennis Gang, 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 gang. It's Meek and Lady K, good vibes all day. Big Zy, Lil Zy, it's the Dennis Gang. Popping off good times, conversations blow your mind. Motivated, hardworking, and they stay on their grind. Letting you all know you gotta go pursue it. Don't let nobody tell you no, you can do it. Got a dream, then chase it. Don't ever be basic. Put God first, guaranteed you will make it. Believe in yourself, you gotta apply it. When they're selling you them dreams, telling you not buy it. Stand for what you want, don't let them deny you. Rise above it all and let the haters breeze by you. It's another episode, the Dennis Gang, yo. It's two boss ladies.
What's going on, gang, gang? Yo, what's going on, my beautiful gang, gang? Y'all already know this your girl, Lady K. And today, I am back with a freaking bank, y'all. Video. So y'all seen that title, y'all seen that thumbnail, and y'all already know what kind of shenanigans that I'm on today, okay? Because I got time. So y'all, when I went to the grocery store the other day, y'all, I actually found the freaking Powerade Sour, the world's freaking sourest Powerade energy freaking drink. Now y'all know Powerade is good, okay? I don't know which one is better, Gatorade or Powerade. Y'all comment down below. Let's have a debate. Do you choose Gatorade or do you choose Powerade? But today, we're going to be getting that baby girl by switching out the original Powerade with the freaking sour Powerade. Y'all see they're the same freaking colors. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to pour this one out and I'm going to pour this one in here. And we about to get that baby girl reaction. So make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so y'all will be notified every time we drop a freaking lit banger. Because we lit in 2024. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, amazing day. Whatever time of the day that you guys are watching this video. And make sure y'all always keep God first in any whatever that you may do. And you're going to definitely prosper. And while y'all later, check out the description box down below. And y'all go follow us on all social media platforms. Connect with us, talk with us, stalk us, because we do talk back. And we on the road to freaking 50K over here. So make sure y'all tell y'all mama, daddy, brother, cousin, sister, uncle, niece's nephew. Tell everybody to come subscribe to our channel. Because we are freaking lit, y'all. We are lit, y'all. And we love to make y'all day. Make y'all laugh and make y'all smile and all that good stuff. And I know you put a smile on y'all face. I know you put a smile on your face when Lady K was like, put a smile. That's what we like to do, put a smile on y'all face. So let's go ahead and pour this one out and let's get this one poured in here. And we about to prank that baby girl. So if y'all ready to get straight into it, let's get straight into it. Let's get it. Let's go.
Shh. Don't mind it. All right, you guys, I got it poured out. So now we got to pour the freaking sour one in here. Oh, that's y'all nasty. Ooh, y'all, I ain't trying to waste nothing. Let me see if I can get it in here. I couldn't drink much because I don't want to look like it's been tempered with. Y'all know my wife, she like to investigate. All the way up to the rim, baby. Ah. All right, y'all. I'm about to put the wrong darn top on there. Set up already, y'all. All right, you guys. So I got my wife's here, and I bought me one out the house too to throw it off, so she don't think like, why you want that? Why you want to drink that? So now, y'all, we just waiting on the baby girl to come out the house. So if y'all ready to get straight into it, let's get straight into it. Let's get it. Let's go. All right, you guys. While we waiting on her. I didn't want it to look like it's been tampered. Hold on, I'm gonna open this one just so I could be like, I want to taste both of them and see which one I wanted. All right, there we go, y'all. Y'all, that Powerade so freaking sour. Like, who does that? Oh my God, that y'all sour, y'all. All right, y'all, she coming. Let's get it. Spam them comments, Team Lady K. All right, y'all. Let me act normal, there she go. Ready to ride? Mm-hmm. Ready to ride, girlie? Well, I should clean my nose out. That's what I should have done. Baby, you want me to turn the air off? I don't want your teeth to start.
That's cool right now.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's ride.
Move that shit out the way.
That shit out the way. Okay, baby, so you want to, we gonna get gas somewhere else?
Unless you want to go with Shells.
You want to go there?
I mean, it doesn't matter. Oh, yeah. And then, yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
Alright. Ain't shit nobody behind me. Baby, I'm starting to drink out of here too. It's freaking hot out here already. You, unless you want the purple one, you want purple or green?
Nah.
You drink green because you got green on today.
Nah, that's cute. You drink green because you got green on today.
Oh, this joint good and cold.
Well, that poop gonna be fire. Move that shit out the way.
Dropped some of it too, babe. I ain't know which one.
Yeah, I was just gonna ask, like,
don't think it been tampered without the damn stove now. For real. I just wanted to taste it and see which one I wanted. Man, look, it's about to rain today. What are you doing, babe? What the hell?
What the fuck is that?
Power aid.
You don't even know
power aid. It's an old brand of Gatorade, I think. That's what I think it is.
I don't want that shit, babe.
Why you don't want it?
Cause this shit is sour.
Sour, babe. Shut the hell up. Power aid is not sour. The hell? Be tripping.
Oh shit.
Something about sour.
That shit sour. What's that tasting? Taste it.
Babe, I did. I don't like that green. I don't like that melon taste. I'd rather drink the green one.
Let me see y'all.
See, mine tastes good. Tastes good, don't it? Is it expired?
Baby, I don't know.
You need to be looking to my own. No, because if we got to go back to the store and return it, then we just going to have to just do that. That's what we're going to have to do.
No, it don't expire till November. 24.
I ain't never known Powerade drinks expire though. That yeah, your shit's... lockjaw ain't it?
Yeah, that shit sour as fuck.
Man, you can let me taste it. You be tripping. Let me see. Let me taste it. Oh, I'm on the wrong darn side.
I ain't down tripping.
Let me see. Give me some. No, it's not sour. Did you just brush your teeth?
I did.
Probably because you just brushed your teeth, but no, it ain't sour to me. It is not sour. That junk good. Yes, it is. Hold on, I might go to another pump. Why the hell you keep doing all that spitting?
That shit sour as fuck. Now, Powerade is more sweet and not sour as fuck.
But like, if I could drink it without a problem, I don't know. Like you, and I just brushed my teeth too. Yeah, it's good. It's not sour. What the fuck is you talking about? It's a 50% more electrolytes than the leading sports drink. It has vitamin C and vitamin B12. No, it is nowhere near sour. You tripping.
No, I'm telling the truth.
Girl, drink. It's too hot out here to be playing.
I'm screwed.
You need all your electrolytes.
Nah, that shit missing some damn electrolytes and it's missing.
Babe, you going to the store?
Yeah, I'm about to go in there.
What you looking for?
Ain't no damn napkins. I done spit on this damn door.
I don't think it's no napkins, baby. You're gonna have to get some out the store, ma'am. That's what you're gonna have to do.
Okay.
Period.
That's fine.
Look at all our fat cheeks. They just swole up. They real swole. Let me see your cheeks. Cheeky cheek. See, that's why we like to bring you nothing out the house or bring you nothing back because it's always a problem. Like, you always tell me it's something.
What, how much you want to put in
here? Baby, I don't know. We got 80 miles in here. What you want to do?
You want to use the cash?
Yes.
Okay.
So it doesn't matter what you put in here. You pissed me off. It's on my son.
Who you talking to?
You. That's why I'm like buying nothing for you.
Carly, shit, that shit sour. You can't. Something wrong with your damn mouth. That's what the fuck going on.
It ain't sour. It ain't sour. Did you taste mine, right? Mine wasn't sour. So.
When you need some other stuff?
No. I don't need nothing. I don't need nothing but you. Put your tag in.
Man, get
on
my ass. All right, sorry, y'all. I got high. Turn the air back on. Y'all, this joint's so freaking sour. I'm sitting there drinking it like A-OK, but literally, I wanted to spit it out, too. But I'm going to try to get her to drink it one more freaking time. I'm going to tell her I add a little bit to mine. I'm just saying I mixed a little bit of my purple in here just to see if she'll drink some more. But yeah, tell that baby girl to leave me the hell alone. We giving her ass lockjaw today. So y'all spam the comments down below. Hashtag meek lockjaw. A lockjaw meek. Either one, y'all, however y'all want to put it. Y'all just spam the comments down below and y'all say that. And also hashtag Team Lady K. Because I'm not playing with meek. I'm not playing with her all 2024, y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe to this video. Because I'm getting her ass, y'all. I'm going to get some gas. So we're going to wait on that baby girl to come back on out. We're just going to keep y'all rolling. Rolling. Y'all, she going to stop messing with me. Hopefully, eventually, one day, you guys, we'll stop playing with each other drinks and food. But for now, I just don't see it happening in the forecast, y'all. I just don't see it because we play all damn day, all day, every day. That's what we do. And y'all, I ain't going to tell y'all no lie. I be enjoying this junk, y'all. I love messing with my wife, y'all. Because at the end of the day, like, we know our relationship. So, I don't know. I just love messing with her, y'all. This junk is so freaking fun, y'all. It's so fun. And for any of my folks out there that just want to become content creators or just want to pick up the camera just to get going and you shy, let me tell you something. I was shy too, y'all. I'm going to give y'all a little inspirational speech. You know, in the midst of this video, because I don't want to cut y'all off and have to do all this and that. So, we're going to keep this thing going. I'm going to give y'all inspirational real quick because you're coming out the door. But y'all, I just want to say this. If y'all want to do content creating, just pick up the camera and do it, y'all. You're never going to get nowhere with just being in one place, not doing nothing. But here she go, y'all. I got to stop talking. You done, my pretty lady?
Damn, park the time.
Okay.
Damn, I'm
gonna
get some
milk. They ain't got nothing on the pump. Huh? They ain't got nothing on the pump. That's probably ghetto. They probably don't do that no more. Yeah, they used to have them up there where you clean your windshield wipers out, but I think people done took that off. I think they done took it out. Hey, every time I close my eyes, I wake up feeling so. Baby, don't put your bag in your bag. Because you're going, she was going for one thing and then come back over something. Gotta get us a drink this shit.
Damn, I should have got something to drink.
I got you something to drink right here.
No,
babe, I mixed it. I poured some of mine in there and now it's sweeter.
She get frustrated with me, y'all, but I don't give a damn. She gonna drink this shit one more time. We gonna get a reaction one more time.
I wonder why motherfuckers do that shit.
Do what, baby?
Like when the gas finish pumping.
Be shaking. You gotta get all your money's worth, babe. You gotta get all your coins. Gotta get all them coins, babe. You ready? All right, let's go. Let's get it. I'm gonna go down by our house, babe. Huh, babe, taste it now. I mixed a little bit of my grape in there and it brought it back sweet for you.
It's sweet now?
Yeah, it been sweet to me, but I'm trying to see if it's sweet for you now.
No, it wasn't sweet.
Man. Yes, it was. They got good prices. We should go over there and got some.
Babe, that shit sour as fuck, bro. And I like that shit got sour. What the fuck is that?
That's Powerade.
That ain't no damn.
That's some sour ass Powerade. Yeah, I just got your ass. I got this out of the grocery store.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I found it. I be looking for pranks. When I go out, I look for pranks. I look for shit to do.
But this I looked up on that. Hell.
And look, babe, it was the same color. You see a little bit left in here, but I poured it out. It was the same color as the original green one. But yeah, what I just pranked it and I got a camera going. It's a prank. Yeah, it's a prank reaction. However you want to fucking put it, I got your ass. So make sure y'all spam on comments down below. Hashtag lockjaw me. Hashtag Team Lady K. Because I'm telling y'all, we dropping number freaking bang. word. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, well, we hope you guys have a wonderful and amazing day, whatever time of the day that you guys are watching this video. And make sure y'all always keep God first in any whatever that you may do, and you're going to definitely prosper. If y'all want to try this, I definitely do not recommend. But if you love sour drinks, I definitely recommend you trying it, because this thing is sour.
That shit sour. That sour. Shit got my damn jaws locked.
And look, babe, they had a blue one too, and I was going to get blue because your favorite color. But I didn't like the way the color was set up with the other original Powerade. It looked purple instead of blue. So that's why I was like, let me get a green, because that's a freaking banger to the tanga. Banger.
Yeah, that shit is.
You okay? I said, why is he over on my side? But you guys, without further ado, on to the next freaking live banger. Y'all already know what time it is. Y'all already know what time it is, and we out.
It's the Dennis Peace. It's Meek and Lady K, good vibes all day. Big Zy, Lil Zy, it's the Dennis Gang.